Me sec. How do I still not have my headphones? In any case, where's my options? Okay, there we go. Now I can get the chat thing up, and then I can see what everybody's typing, the pop-out chat, and play. Alright. There we go. Okay, so, today I will, I guess, maybe I should go after some of the additional bobbleheads that I hadn't gotten before. I mean, there are still some stats. I mean, ultimately, I want to, like, max out my stats here. And I think I mentioned that before. So most of them I have actually maxed out by now. But there are still, like, some that I definitely need. Well, let's see. I don't even know which bobbleheads I still have to go. But I want to get the rest of the bobbleheads except for the special stat ones. Here we go. Where am I? Who are you? Oh, wait a second. Oh, yeah!
Move on, Scab.
That's right, I was doing this DLC. I'd forgotten about that. I can find the last ingot. I think there was one more, but oh well. I'm curious about. Interesting. Are they staging a coup? Must be. I see something. What are my stats at, anyway? Is there more of a special I don't know what bobbleheads I have. Energy weapons and small guns I think could use a lot. Yeah. Where is the objective? Hello there. How's it going? Oh, I see. Wait a second. Okay, I'm over here. I need to go. Okay. Oh, that's nice. What's this? Oh, nothing. Wish I could say the same, but I'm working on it. Trying to figure out how to get past this DLC here. And I have one more DLC to go through, apparently. I heard it's the best one. This is, have you seen this before? It's my first time playing it. Dang it. Okay, well, this is some slave. You are playing the part of a slave. You're a spy, essentially trying to free the people. You know, viva la resistance and all that. I'm trying to figure out how the heck I'm supposed to get to my target. Maps are so bad. Okay, so I go forward and right and straight, I think. Well, a little bit to the right and forward. And staging a coup. Okay, so how do I get to her from here? How did I get there before? Dang. I guess I have to go to the right? You know, actually, I was doing that, but I ran out of people, so. I'm pretty sure this is the right way. I was gonna kill all the slavers, like, with my hands. Like this guy. It turns all of them hostile towards me, but at this point, I've killed enough and, like, looted their weapons and armor enough that I can kill them all, probably. I'm not sure what that would do to the quest's plot progression, but we'll find out. Oh, I should heal some, though. Thank you. I should use that, really. So that's kind of good, too. I like how it adds those stats. Go with this. Yeah, because I'm going to be using... what do I want to use? I could use an auto axe, I guess. Nah, let's go sledgehammer, because fuck this guy. Oops. Did my battery just die? Okay, what's going on here? Hit one. Okay, yeah, it's my batteries. Just a second. Luckily, I have some right here. Those are in place. Okay. Should be good, I think. Oh, my back's not pulling on there. Oh, hey, 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 hey. Hey! Hey! You know what, you really want to play like that? Let's do this. Damn it! The pole would be right in the way. Go. Where are they? Not you. Not you. Wait, Raider? No. Dang, I can't see them. They keep disappearing. Okay, I see you. Now you're dead. Not you. Next guy. Come on! And press like... There you go. Oh. He's very dead. Healing stuff. Everybody's happy. Until the next rounds come. But I use it to prepare my stuff and get some heals. Prepare for that. Let's get that. Apparel. Let's see what the pain givers differences aren't. It's a hard call. Let's stick with this, I guess. Do some aid. Let's see. Maybe some rat away after some heals. Who else? No, not you. Not you. Not you. I should just approach closer to the place, I guess. There you are. Hey, you wanna fight? You wanna fight Muley? Let's do this. Little did they know.
Put this fucking scab down! Ah! Fuck it!
I just punched them so hard, the limbs went flying off. I wish I could do that in real life. Okay, let's see. What do they have on them? Something to increase my defense? Yes. Actually, this isn't bad armor. Aid. Okay. Where am I dodging bullets from? Oh. Where are these jerks? Cowards. Oh. What the hell did they get up there? Oh well. Let me see. I don't know. Besides Trump, I really don't know. Maybe Kim Jong, whoever the guy in Korea is. It'd be pretty funny. Oh, I didn't. Oh, yeah, I did. Oh. They kill those assholes. No sniper rifles for you. Am I seriously hitting the pipe again? Yeah. Apparently. An enemy of my friend is not my enemy. Oh wait, an enemy of my enemy is not my friend, rather. Some. Yeah, I'm in the pit still. Don't you get back here, you coward. It's hard to get the aim right. There you go. Now that's a pretty steady. Damn it. And then, of course, naturally, I'm out of health. Or, not health, but you know. AP. Oh, yeah. I can. Hold on. Let me turn this down, first of all. Might help if I use my hunting rifle. Let me go to my mic. It's true. It works both ways. Let me see. Let me look at my mic here. Oh, wow. My mic has been really low and I did not even know it. Here we go. Is this better? Can you hear me better now? Damn, if only I had any ammo for my hunting shotgun. Then again, okay, good. Let me get this guy. Yes! Good timing. I want that sniper rifle. I hope it falls down. Oh, it did fall down. This is great, I think. Oh, just kidding. How do I get up there? Maybe there's a body part somewhere. Just somewhere. No, that doesn't make you weird. Different doesn't mean weird. Actually, weird doesn't even mean bad, so I mean... No. Dang it. I wanted that sniper rifle. That would have been a valuable asset. You know if there's a way I can get up there? It's like everything's connected here. With that it is. No, I mean, I already did the getting the steel ingots. Already did that stuff. Sweet. Okay, right, she was across the street. Okay, so this is where I needed to go anyway for the quest. I've been killing the Raider Masters as I've seen them. Oh, actually, I should just sleep for a second, too. Oh. Well, you can say I served his head on a platter. Be taking this whiskey. Yep. this is going to be interesting. I can already tell. Oh, I hope I get to slice everybody up into pieces. That'll be fun. Hey! I'm sorry I haven't been streaming like so much the past couple days. I was playing some games with friends. Like, mass streams. There's some of it is available in my past podcast, but I couldn't stream too much because it was making the lag too severely.
I bring you good news! We stand at the dawn of a new golden age, where others merely survive. We thrive! And while I have led your efforts, it has been by your own strength that you have earned all the envy of the world. And most of all, they envy our victories in the struggle for freedom. Because yes, freedom is what we all work toward. And so, to celebrate this struggle,
the struggle's real.
I ask my loyal workers, who among you is prepared to fight for your freedom?
I.
Right here, we have one. This woman here will fight the whole.
Madam, you carry not only the dream that workers can become free, but that we may all someday become truly free from the threats of our world. Dismissed.
Okay. I guess I've been signed up. What happened? Let me see where I'm supposed to go to. Oh, I have to go back to the mill? Wait, what? How did I end up here? Dang it, how do I get in? Is it just this? No. No. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I was pretty much forcefully elected to be the participant in the arena battle. Anything interesting here? Turpentine. Ooh, ammo. That's useful. Though I don't really need it. I'm so ready. This fight is over practically and I haven't even started. Call me a dumbass one more time.
Well, head on down.
Just one more time.
Waiting for you.
You know what? Don't even say it one more time. I won't give you a chance. Spook? Really? You think you're so hardcore, don't you? Was it?
Fuck!
Fuck you too. Give me your stuff. You get that high quality gear, you know. Wait, really?
And what are you doing down here, slave? Don't tell me your pale ass is gonna throw down. You don't sign up. You tell me you want to fight, I set up a fight. Die, and I repeat it with the next jackass slave who comes in here. Sound good? You want in? Come on, that's gonna be better than your life, am I right? What's to tell? Most die. Well, one or two have made it out, but that's about it. It's pretty simple. The gates open, you fight. Last one standing wins. Of course, when the gates open, the barrels drop in. So just make sure you kill the other guy before you die of radiation poisoning.
That is a good thing to know.
You don't want to spend too much time with whatever's in those barrels. You have what you take in with you.
Good.
But if that's not enough, there are a couple of things in that locker over there.
Ooh. Okay, then I'll kill you too and steal your energy weapon, because why not? Wait, maybe it's necessary. Yeah, we usually get over 100. It's usually still over 100 at this time of the year here. Oh, this might be useful. So might this. And these will be useful as well. So do I. Well, I mean, didn't you live in South California? Well, you know, you want to commentate on this arena match, Paws? Is that going to become a meme? He was indeed. Oh, did I save? Okay, so, I actually wonder if I can pickpocket. Oh, I don't know, that's kind of risky. Wait a second, what's this? Buff out? Ah, Rex, yes. And is that a bad, are these medics? No. But they're possibly useful. Are there any stim packs? What useful things are there around here? I could totally do that. Is there anything else useful around here before I go in? Let's see. Nah. I think I'm good. Ready for this, guys?
You again? Back for more, huh? Oh, yeah? Well, alright. I've got one for you right away. Or you can take some time to put your affairs in order. It's up to you.
She doesn't seem so bad.
If you're ready, just step on in.
Oh. Better use some rad X now. That's great, but I can't. Okay. What? You think? It's gonna go down like that? Where are these other assholes? Oh. Behind me. Where?
And there's only one left standing. Only one. Oh, what a fantastic sight. How far will this thing go?
Well, however far I need to go, I guess. Okay, there's the other one. God, give me your stuff. Weapons. Yeah. Okay. New board, sledgehammer. I think I'm pretty good. Oh, wait. Okay, I can't. Yeah, I'm pretty good. I think I'm set, more or less.
Deathclaw. Enjoy it while you can. Come back when you're ready for your next fight.
Prepare for the fight. Not yet. Oh boy. It's reassuring. What do you think, Pies? You want to beat up the death, Pies? Okay, and then over here. Oh wait, what'd she give me for the radiation? Right away? I wonder how much radiation I currently have. Oh. He probably thinks, but that doesn't make him, so, correct? We pause? Oh, hey. This will be useful. What's to prepare for the fight? How do you complete that objective? I picked up some beer, I think I'm ready. Right now? Oh.
You again? Asher says he wants to make this one good, so he gave you the Bear Brothers. They're a couple of mean bastards.
Good, I have the thing against bears.
They're halfway to Trog as it is. Well, all right, that's what I'm...
He has a deathclaw hand. Oh, I do. Let's use some medics, why don't we? Give me that deathclaw claw. Yes, oh my goodness. This is gonna be fun. Oh baby. They're so dead. Oops. So dead. They're so dead. That's throwdown right there. No! I wanted his... God damn it. My brother's out there, being my brother. Let's see, I do have grenades and frag mines and all that good stuff. I need to lose some of the weight that I'm carrying though. It could drop the sledgehammer. But when I do that, I have that Deathclaw gauntlet, so why not, right? Well, then again, wait, I do have a flamer. Oh. Oh. Man, they could be so dead so quick. 25, though. This one's only 21. Drop it. Guess I won't be needing these anymore. Okay. Time to get the hell out of here. I need to go to a bed. That's what I need to do. Wait, where was she? Dang it, what was that? Where was Media? I think that was her name. Okay, local map. The right. Other side of the mill. Wait, no, I don't want to go there. That's not how I heal. Where do I go? That's also not... What the heck? I just went in a circle. Okay, I think... So I need to go straight into the left. This seems right. You just do the same goddamn thing again. Okay, have fun. And that's what I did. Where's Millie? I'm gonna store some sort of crap. Well, that's enough, I guess. Oh, that's Millie. Okay. Well, doesn't look like she's accepting that, so. Mm. really have something against her, I guess.
You again? Back for more, huh? This'll be your last fight, Scab. One more and I don't get to call you that anymore. You ready? You're going up against Gruber. He's one of the only slaves to win in the hole. There's only ever been, what, three? I guess he got a taste for blood. But unfortunately for you, he's got a pretty decent gun.
Ooh.
So odds are this is the last time you and I will be talking. Well, all right, that's what I like to hear. Get on in there.
Well, it's a gun. And I have I have my own gun, and I have ammunition, and I have armor. So we'll see. We'll just see. Plus I have this. Where's my other one? Yeah, here we go. Which gun should I use? Am I going for any entrance the wrong way? Yep. There we go. What's wrong, Gruber? Having some problems there, bud? Maybe fast, but it's weak. Ooh, this is a bad amount of radiation. Oh yes. Ooh, the infiltrator. Mine now.
The Gruber falls! Gruber falls! The champion is toppled! A new slave rises from the gutter to join us! Welcome her!
Ooh, perk.
She's earned it!
Very nice. That new one I got. Oh, it's like an assault rifle. Okay, I can work with that. How do I get out of here? Carol. Okay. Get the hell out of here.
wishes to see you. The guards will be told to allow you to pass.
Go on, fight!
That's a nice perk, I guess. Not very significant, but not bad. The fun part. You need your gun, sorry. Rid of some stuff. Oh, you want to fight? Dang it. Do I have a Messler? Shit. Okay. It's awake again? It was a bad choice on my part. Good thing I saved. Oh, I didn't even realize there's a footlocker there. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's my stuff. Thank goodness. I can repair things. Needing that. Not getting that either. In my utility suit, actually. Man, it's still so encumbered. Way too much stuff. Oh wait, that's right. That's gonna be difficult. Maybe I won't need to be so stealthy. So we have to go. I wonder how much longer until I level up. Like 1,000 points. Okay, really like 1,200 and... I don't know. Give him this information.
close to where I need to be. Ah, yes. It's the right direction. This is where I'm supposed to be. Must be someone practicing for reasons. Thank you.
him unover-encumbered. First, though, I need to AFK, because I need to go get something to eat, and I will be back.
Alright. Let's see if I can store my stuff somewhere so I can fast travel. Better place. Oops. I didn't realize I was still in here. Okay, so I can get my stuff in here. Let's do that. go. Here. I should mark this place on my map. Steel? What else? Super sneak mode, activate. Apparently, not stealing things here gets you no bad karma. If the people you're stealing from are jerks. Is that a... Dang it, I was thinking it was a book. How do I get over there? This is the way out. So what is the way out? to get it up down because it's literally up. Okay, I get this. I get where I'm going. To talk to her, or? Yeah. Nothing worth taking. Us later. Let's see. Sell that later. Apparently sell all these later. Ooh, ammo. I like how there are literally no karma repercussions for this. I should come back to this stream in a bit. Need to do something.